What a reel. That right there is awesome. Captain Mikey coming at you from beautiful North Florida. Is there an advantage to spending hundreds and hundreds of dollars on big brand name reels? Are they a better reel? Can you get the same kind of quality and the same kind of effect from a lesser expensive reel? What's the best saltwater reel? What's the best freshwater reel? Hey, I fish both fresh and saltwater. Is there a reel that I can get out there that's not gonna cost me a fortune? That I can fish both fresh and saltwater? Today we're gonna go over an amazing new reel that I believe is gonna answer all those questions that you might have. It's a brand new product that just came out that I believe is going to be an absolute game changer. They're already calling it the People's Champion, and I think that's for a very good reason. That's right, today we're talking about KastKing's brand new Sharky 3. Unbelievable reel coming in at an amazing price point here. Can this $50 reel actually compete with $150, $200, and even $300 reels in both fresh and saltwater? Do you have to spend hundreds of dollars to get amazing quality? Absolutely not. So let's go over some of the features why I truly believe the KastKing Sharky 3 can replace every reel in your arsenal. First thing you're gonna notice when you pull one of these out of the box is just how beautiful of a reel that is. Gorgeous looking reel. This reel will turn heads no matter where you go. So one of the first things I look at on a spinning reel is the bail. A lot of times, especially in the less expensive reels, you're gonna see a pretty flimsy little bail out there. The Sharky 3 actually has a very stout, very sturdy, heavy duty bail. It's something simple, but it's one of the first things that I always check out when I first get onto a spinning reel. The second thing I do is I grab it and I spin it. You gotta see how smooth it is. As you can tell by how smooth it is, this is an aluminum handle on this. It's actually a very lightweight handle. It is so smooth that just the weight of that little handle is gonna turn the rotor. That is smooth. That is definitely smooth. Then I wanna look for balance. Is the reel gonna feel clunky? Is it gonna have a wobble to it? Holding it nice and tight and giving it a spin, you can generally feel if it's going side to side. I feel very little wobble in this reel. A slight little bit of wobble, and that's to be expected because there is an offset of weight, handle sticking out this far, and a bail that really only covers half of the reel. As that bail is spinning, it's going to pull the weight from this side to that side to this side to that side. A little lesser expensive reels, a lot of time you feel a lot of wobble. I feel a little bit, but very little. Actually, quite impressive for the actual expense of this reel. Very impressive. Very little wobble, very little play in any of the components. Right off the bat, you got a gorgeous looking reel, fantastic aesthetics to it. It's light, it's super smooth, there's very little wobble, very little play. This one looks like a winner. Some of these features that come in the KastKing Sharky 3 here are truly amazing for that price level. I've already got this reel strung up. This all aluminum anodized spool is braid ready. There is a rubberized material band right in the center of it. A lot of the high end reels do not have a braid ready spool. That rubberized material is gonna give that braid a real chance to grip on and hold on tight and not slip on the reel. You don't have to put a backing on it now. That's allowing you to put even more braid on that spool. And talking about line capacity, the Sharky 3000 here will actually take 175 yards of 10 pound mono or 150 yards of 25 pound braid. That's gonna leave you so much more line to fight those big giants. Another feature that you're gonna love and you're gonna notice right away on the Sharky 3 is how lightweight it is. The Sharky 3 features a high percentage fiber graphite body and rotor. That eliminates a lot of the weight but doesn't sacrifice any kind of strength, allowing you to fish for those big heavy fish all day long. In fact, it's about 10% lighter than an all aluminum body. Trust me guys, that 10%, it'll make a huge difference when you're out there casting plugs all day long. Lighter models of reels, sometimes you gotta sacrifice things like power. Not in the KastKing Sharky 3. In fact, this is one of the most powerful reels on the market today. The Sharky 3 has a best-in-class drag system with a max drag power of 39.5 pounds. That is an incredible amount of strength in the drag system on this thing here. Most of your high-end, and I'm talking $200-plus reels, will have a drag power of about 20 to 25 pounds maximum. KastKing has almost doubled the amount of drag as some of those highest end and biggest names out there. That's a best in class power drag system. And how did they get that? This is a triple stack carbon fiber disc drag system. That's what gives it that power, is carbon fiber. The most expensive reels out there are using a felt drag system. Felt will wear down. It doesn't have the strength and resistance that carbon fiber does. Carbon fiber is one of the lightest but strongest materials out there, and it's not cheap. Not cheap at all. In fact, it's a lot more expensive than felt. Unbelievable for a reel that retails just around $50. One of the greatest features about the KastKing Sharky 3 and why this is going to replace the majority of the reels in my entire arsenal, it's saltwater ready. A lot of the big brand name reels cannot say they're saltwater ready. KastKing was able to make the Sharky 3 saltwater ready by a few different reasons here. Number one, and most important, there is an incredible innovation put into the KastKing Sharky 3 here. And what that is, it's a system they call KISS. K-I-S-S. It stands for KastKing Intrusion Shield System. That intrusion shield system that they put in here makes this reel very water resistant. It's gonna keep the water out, it's gonna keep the salt out, it's gonna keep the dirt, the grime, the everyday junk that we deal with out there fishing. The KISS system is top of the line innovation that KastKing has put into a $50 reel. In fact, there are actually three different sealing systems that protect all the major components of this reel. You've got an O-ring seal right in the front drag here. It's also got a water resistance frame all the way around here, keeping that water, that salt, and all that dirt out of the main drive gear system inside the reel. Very important here. There's also a third one, and that's the one-way clutch pocket. This KISS system is phenomenal. This is water resistant, and that's really gonna help you out there. Whether you're fishing freshwater or saltwater, when this reel takes a dunk, it's protected, and you can have confidence knowing that through the KISS system. It's one of the reasons why you can feel confident fishing the Sharky 3 in both fresh and saltwater. The other reason is something that you only see in extreme high-end reels. A Sharky 3 actually has 11 total ball bearings in there. 11 ball bearings in there. That's 10 main ball bearings and one instant anti-reverse. You will find an instant anti-reverse. That's in here in the handle. And what that's gonna allow is complete denial of that reel going into reverse. That's gonna help you create instant hook sets, instant power right away. No play, no give whatsoever. Instant anti-reverse ball bearing. That's one of them. But the other 10 ball bearings in here, they are actually shielded ball bearings. They're protected by a cover. KastKing actually went even farther with that. These are double shielded ball bearings. Double shielded ball bearings. That's protecting the ball bearing on the inside and the outside. That is not a cheap system. That is one of the most expensive ways to make ball bearings out there. That is protecting those bearings 100% from any kind of dirt, grime, and water that could possibly get in there and break that system down. That's ensuring that it will always be smooth, always be strong for a long, long time to come. Incredible innovation put into this Sharky 3. They didn't stop there, guys. KastKing wanted to create a reel that was affordable for everybody, but can definitely compete with every reel out there through any situation that they could possibly put you into. The main drive gear here is a zinc alloy drive gear. Zinc is one of the strongest materials out there. The stainless steel main shaft is 10% thicker than any of their other reels. That is a bigger, stronger main drive shaft. It's not gonna flex, it's not gonna twist, it's gonna stand up to the strongest of fish that you can tackle with the Sharky 3. A 10% thicker, stronger stainless steel main shaft. A zinc alloy main drive gear, brass pinion gears. Brass is not cheap. They didn't cheap out on anything on that. That is a brass pinion gear. And of course, that coupled up with that triple disc carbon drag system, unbelievable. The internal workings of the Sharky 3 will stand up to any situation you put it at. And with all that extra security of the water-resistant KISS system out there, it's gonna be like that for a long, long, long time to come. Did KastKing put enough into this reel to make it a true competitor against those $150, $200 reels? With the innovations and durability that's been put into this reel, this is a winner. No longer will I be spending $200 on a reel. For about a quarter of the price, I've got all the innovations in this reel that all those big brand names put out there. I've been fishing for a long time, guys. And I'm not gonna put my name or my word on something unless I truly believe it. They really made a believer out of me. I cannot justify spending hundreds of dollars on a reel when you can get that same quality, if not better, for $50. KastKing Sharky 3, that's my choice all the way. And if you don't believe me, you don't have to. Go ahead, put one in your hands. I promise you, you'll become a believer too. The KastKing Sharky 3. Check it out on Amazon. I'll put a link right down below in the description there. Direct link right to get your very own KastKing Sharky 3. KastKing is going to make a believer out of you too. That is awesome.